promise?
I can always stick around and be your physical therapist if you want. Get you back on your feet again.
Bye.
I want you to get better.
I just keep waiting for Gus to walk through the door.
Well, if you were here right now, I think he would tell you to stop whining and start living your life.
Is there really anybody to talk to your poor invalid sister? You were like the worst brother ever.
Yeah, I missed you too. I love you, Liv.
I love you too, Sammy.
And you get better. I mean it. Next time I'm coming in town, we're going hiking.